there at the airport on our way heading down there. Actually, heading up to Minneapolis. We made it to Minneapolis, and now it's time to take the light rail to the hotel. Reason number two of why Minneapolis is the second best state in the U.S. Great public transportation. It may be a little dreary right now, but come game time tonight, it's going to be great weather. We're going to a Twins game tonight, and I'm really excited to see it. You can see the sun right here, the canopy by Hilton. This is where we're going to be staying tonight. I actually really love the look at this building, kind of old and kind of historic. So you come in to this beautiful lobby area. So they had a room ready, even though it was literally only 8:30 in the morning. So I'm just pretty excited to check out the room. That lobby area is beautiful, and it is confirmed by the employee that it's like two historic buildings put together. So that's pretty cool. We're on the sixth floor. You can also see just the atrium down there, and it's just beautiful. We're room 638, so we're gonna be going down this way. Just, wow, this is just a beautiful interior. I've never seen like a design like this before. This is just honestly like super cool. Room 638, let's check this out together. So, open the door, come in. You have a mirror on the right. So you have a mirror on the right. Those lights just definitely did not hold on. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this in the dark style. Okay, so you have the mirror on the right. So I have a nice little to-go bag. And then on the left, you have some hangers, a laundry bag. You have just the closet area. Some drawers where you can do laundry, dry cleaning, which is pretty cool. You have an ironing board down there coming in. You have a nice little nightlight down there, and that turned on. So you have free water, except the bottle is not free. So just keeping that in mind. But then you also have like an espresso maker and some pods in here. Just more. Oh, you have like a nice little fridge area. Is this a fridge? There's more storage down here, and then also a safe in here. So let's check out the bathroom. So you have the sink and stuff. You have a mirror, bigger mirror. You have lotion and hand wash by Thank You Amenities. Haven't heard of those before, so excited to check those out. You have a hair dryer down here, and you come over here. You have, and then you have the shower, which is pretty cool. I kind of like that the handles are right here, so that way you don't have to just get completely destroyed by the water when you're trying to turn on the water. So that's a nice touch. And then also more Thank You Amenities. And then coming in here is, if you wanted a connecting room, you have the door right here. And really nice artwork. You have the king size bed, and this is just a one king deluxe room. You have a really nice size TV. You have a nice lamp. Two nice side tables. And just look at the design of this. A nice wooden roof. Yeah, just a beautiful design. And then you even have this sliding door. So if you wanna come back, you have the sliding door from the bathroom, which honestly is pretty cool. I really like the design of this room. And when we take the view outside, you see you have like the brick here, and then you have US Bank Stadium right over there, which is pretty cool. We're not gonna be there tonight, but possibly one day I'll be checking out a Vikings game, even though it's always go Cowboys, you know how it is. But that's just a quick tour of the One King Deluxe Room at the Canopy by Hilton, Minneapolis, Mill District, downtown. They also gave some locally sourced caramels as a welcome treat. And I booked this room using a free night certificate. Normally what it costs, I believe 60,000 points, but I decided to use a free night certificate. So I'm gonna eat breakfast really quickly, which is literally just gonna be from McDonald's because it's cheap and that's all I need. And I also need to get back and then just rest and take a quick nap because I got about 3 hours of sleep last night. I watched Creed 3 with my brother and dad, and it's a great movie. So I'm just gonna go back and get some breakfast and then get some sleep. all right, got some rest, and now it's time to explore for a little bit before the Twins game. I think I'll probably head over to Mall of America and hang out there for a bit.
A southbound Blue Line train to Mall of America is due in 2 minutes.
An amusement inside of a mall will always be crazy. Prince Music Company is actually the place where I first learned how to play bass guitar. Like, I picked it up, just played for 4 hours. So shout out Prince Music Company and Mall of America.
Had a great time at Mall of America, and now it's time to head back and get to the hotel and then head to the Twins game.
It's time for the Twins game. Let's go. You already know if you got the baby blue Twins jersey rocking, it's gonna be a great night.
We're here at Target Field. Go Twins. $1 hot dog night.
Let's go. Can't beat two dogs for $2. Let's go.
Manuel Margot just happens to have the best birthday in the world, plus or minus 7 years. Oh, wow.
Number 27, Ryan Jones.
Free Caramel Cookie is an absolute love. It's okay if he bangs on trash cans and he's making these plays.
Yep. Twins win, that's a great night. Now it's time to explore downtown Minneapolis for a little bit after the game.
My favorite city for football and my favorite city for baseball going up against each other.
I enjoyed exploring the city, now it's time to wind down and just journal and shower and get ready for bed and just get ready for another full day tomorrow. So I don't leave until about 9 p.m. tomorrow, so I still have a full day in Minneapolis, which is gonna be cool just exploring some more. I had a great night of sleep here, and now I'm just gonna get some lunch before I check out for the day. Because of my diamond status with Hilton, I'm able to get $15 in food and beverage credit, so I'm using that for the downstairs restaurant. I'm gonna be using it to get a chicken sandwich and some fries and a drink, and I'm just using that credit for lunch. If you want to know how I got this credit, I'll put the video up here talking about the Hilton Honors Aspire card and how that also gets me diamond status and how I was able to book this room, because I booked this room using a free night certificate, as I think I mentioned before. And that also comes with the Hilton Honors Aspire card. So just taking advantage of that, it's able to get me that free hotel stay and also a heavily subsidized lunch. So just gonna eat some lunch here and then gonna explore Minneapolis for this last day that I'm here. I really love these 2-day trips. It allows me to do something and also just not use up all my vacation time at work.
Canopy by Hilton Minneapolis Mill District downtown. I bid you adieu.
So we're all checked out, and because the twins had 6 hits yesterday, Crumble Cookies gives out a free cookie. So we're gonna go take some transportation down to get Crumble Cookies, and then we're gonna head to Mall of America and just chill out. One thing too I like about taking like public transportation, like the metro and the bus, is that it allows me to like kind of feel like a local. Like, oh, okay, what if I was living in the city and I needed to get from point A to point B? I would like a local do it rather than taking Uber, which again, nothing wrong with that. It's just a lot cheaper, and I just really like the experience of just taking the local transit.
First time trying a Crumble Cookie, so let's see how it is.
This is a ginormous cookie. Looks good though.
All right, review of having Crumble Cookie for the first time. It's just a regular chocolate chip. Let's see how it is.
Oh wow, that's super good. That's actually really good.
So I said we're gonna be going to Mall of America, but I lied. We're actually gonna be going to Minnehaha Park first. I went out there the first time I came out to Minnesota, which was summer 2021. By the way, it was mid-July and it was only a high of 84. I'm like, definitely could see myself moving out here one day, but I also love where I'm currently at, so we'll see. But we're gonna check out Minnehaha Park. It has a beautiful waterfall and also just a really nice park, really nice to just walk around, so we're gonna be out there.
And this was beautiful, so I'm gonna let nature do the speaking.
A beautiful day at Minnehaha Park, ending with some fresh mango juice. Beautiful day out. It's about literally like 70 degrees, sunny with a slight breeze. Literally a perfect day. Back at Mall of America.
So I had a great time here at Mall of America. Now it's time to head back to the hotel to pick up my bag and then head back to the airport. So kind of doing like a long round trip pretty much. Well, more like a 3/4 trip. Definitely enjoyed my time here in Minneapolis. It won't be the last time I'm back. Got the bag. Now it's time to just head to McDonald's to get some dollar fries. Always got to take advantage of those deals and then head to the airport. Had the nice cheap McDonald's dinner, and now it's time to head back to the airport and
say goodbye to Minneapolis again. I'll be back. Hopefully it won't take over 2 years this time, but definitely will be back here. Second best state in the US. JK, actually a criminal too, so disregard that last part of the video. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to watch any more of my other travel vlogs, you can check them out on my channel. And if you want to see about my time in Myrtle Beach, you can click this video right here. Peace out. Thanks for watching.